Central Marine Fisheries Service reminds you that effective $2,400 local time, November 30th, 2007, the Eastern United States Canada area, including the Eastern United States Canada Hazard Special Access Program, is closed to all Northeast Multispecies Days at Sea vessels. No vessel may enter, be in, or declare into either the Eastern United States Canada area or the Eastern
United States Canada Hazard Special Access Program after 24 months.